Repeat after me. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's positive. Your brain seems relatively unscathed. This is good news. It's just as well, really, with the amount of effort it took me to get you back here. Honestly, it was like you were glued to the ground back there.
Miku? Paimon's been wanting to ask you about something. How come you're acting so differently from when we first met you?
Am I? Maybe it's because I had the other shrine maidens leave. Anyway, I've always been like this. People show you whatever side of themselves they want you to see. I know this for a fact. Every side of me is the real me. People just like to define things in all sorts of arbitrary ways. This is a human society. At the moment, anyway. And I'm just doing as I please.
Paimon didn't quite follow.
Study humans a while longer, my little friend. You'll see what I mean.
Right! Paimon was so focused on the Traveler that Paimon didn't notice what you did to get Scaramouche off our backs!
What if I told you it was a secret art from the Grand Narukami Shrine, and that I had the Balladeer down on his knees, begging for mercy in an instant? Would you believe me? Well, maybe you should be worrying less about that, and more about how exactly you're going to thank me, no? Maybe some of your neural circuitry is less intact than I thought. I didn't mean you had to be so formal about it. I need your actions, not your words. The delusions. They're still on your mind, aren't they? You needn't worry. The leader of Watatsumi Island took some troops to clear the place out. She's also issued a strict ban on the use of delusions across the whole army. With their stronghold exposed, I doubt the Balladeer is stubborn enough to try and retaliate now on his colleague's behalf. It would be more trouble than it's worth. I must say, I would relish the opportunity to watch the Fatui getting a taste of their own medicine. Well, anyway, that Songonomiya Kokomi, she really outdid herself this time. I'd love to have another chat with her again in person, but alas, belief systems can be such a hindrance sometimes.
A hindrance? Should you really be saying that as the Guji of the Grand Shrine?
Anyway, I'm only telling you this to stop you worrying so that you can focus on something I need you to do for me. You've met her, right? I'm not talking about the puppet. I mean her. You've met her, yes? Yes, the true Raiden Shogun, who meditates endlessly in the plane of Euthymia to preserve her being. Her name is A.
Are you saying that the one we met at the ceremony was just a puppet? And the real Raiden Shogun is the one that the Traveler met later? And does that mean that when the battlefield changed, so did the opponent?
Because this is the Raiden Shogun's eternity. Before pursuing the eternity of her nation, she had to reach eternity for herself. Since the physical body will eventually turn to dust, she replaced hers with that of a puppet. And since the spirit is susceptible to erosion, she placed her consciousness inside her sword, where she remains in a meditative state, free from all disturbances.
So, that place that she carved open with her sword...
The plane of Euthymia. Essentially, the world inside her mind. A place that typically only allows her existence. She shuts herself off in her inner world, leaving all the affairs of the outside world to be dealt with by a puppet, who has a singular focus on the pursuit of eternity. This is the approach A has come up with for realizing eternity. You mean Morax? It's been a while since I last saw him. A surprising decision by Liyue's Archon. What a fascinating god he is.
It seems like the Raiden Shogun's approach solves the problem Zhang Li was facing, though.
Perhaps. Or you could take the view that she's acting like a little child, throwing a temper tantrum and locking herself in her room, don't you think? The grand notion of eternity she once held has long since given way to the eternity of her own definition. And ultimately, her eternity is defined by fear. The fear of loss. The truth is, we are on the same side. You want to save the people of Inazuma from the Vision Hunt Decree. So do I. The only difference is that I'd rather like to save this nation and save A while we're at it. The key is that the Plane of Euthymia represents A's inner world. Defeat her there, and you may well have the chance to shake the Raiden Shogun's will.
So this is your plan? To abolish the Vision Hunt Decree? Not by talking her out of it, or through an armed resistance, but by, hopping inside the Raiden Shogun's inner world?
You're a fast learner. In short, this is the last chance to get Inazuma back on track. Otherwise, an eternity of darkness awaits. Don't you realize how special you are? Remember, the Plane of Euthymia is a space where only she is allowed to exist. The fact that you could appear there tells us one crucial thing. That you have piqued her interest. Perhaps it's because she has never seen an individual who is so unpredictable in the face of eternity.
Has no one else ever been in there?
None. No one has seen the devotee of eternity since she shut herself away. In fact, no one even knows what it looks like in there. Your existence is more than just an opportunity. It's the very key to all of this. To that I say, well done, child. You did not disappoint me after all.
Wait, you're leaving? Where are you going?
Anti-Raiden Shogun training. I've prepared a special program just for you. Come along.
Electro-Archon, whenever you are troubled.
Gonna do it here? And what's this mechanism for?
Think of it as a catalyst that can reproduce the Raiden Shogun's combat moves. I made it from my own memory, which means it should be perfectly accurate. Unless, of course, her skills have declined. It'll give you a chance to figure out her moves in advance and come up with a counter-strategy. That should be a big help, don't you think? The aim is to try to not get hit by the attacks. Since you've escaped certain death at her hand once already, I presume this shouldn't be more than you can handle.
Thank you. show begin.
You mean me? Perhaps it's because I'm the Electro Archon's servant.
What? Like Dvalin is to Barbados? Huh. Never would have guessed by looking at you.
It sounds like you'd be more persuaded if you saw me in my fox form. In your dreams. More curious than my appearance is the fact that she and I don't see each other anymore, wouldn't you say? A nation to last for all eternity is a dream that she and I both share. But I don't think that's the same thing as complete stasis. At some point, she started going down a path that became increasingly difficult for me to join her on. You know, A never said goodbye to me before she stepped into the plane of Euthymia. Perhaps it's just my wishful thinking, but I think she did this deliberately, as her way of keeping our friendship eternal. By neither saying goodbye nor seeing me again, our relationship will remain forever how it was. In her mind, at least. Since we've embarked on two very different paths to eternity, I can either continue to maintain the status quo or do whatever it takes to bring her back on track, regardless of the cost. I have chosen the latter because if stubbornly isolating herself in the plane of Euthymia is her idea of eternity, then my duty as her eternal servant is to drag her back out of her own head and into the real world.
Aw, Miko, you sound like a really great friend.
I'm only telling you this so you can properly understand my plan. Could you possibly spare the sentimentality for the time being? Anyway, that's enough chit-chat. Time for Anti-Raiden Shogun Training Phase 2.
There's a part 2?
As you wish, main Fräulein.
We're finally done! How did we do?
You did quite admirably. I could see your determination and your hard work.
So, do you think we're ready to beat the Raiden Shogun now?
How do I put this? You're no match for her at all.
Wait, what? So all of this was a complete waste of time?
You are the most important part of the plan. I know what I'm doing. You don't think I'd leave you with no chance to win at all, do you? Speaking of, Traveler, what do you think of the Resistance Army's chances? You're absolutely right. Perhaps they occasionally best the Shogun's army in open battle. But when they face the Raiden Shogun herself, considering even their visions have been taken from them and embedded in the statue, they're ultimately quite helpless.
You don't have to be so blunt. The Traveler's the captain of Swordfish too, you know.
I don't mean to belittle them. On the contrary. It is precisely because of their helplessness, because their visions have been taken from them, that their will is all the more precious. In short, if everything goes according to plan, they may yet prove to be helpful. Oh, goodness, is that the time? I have another guest to receive today. We can talk more back at the Grand Narukami Shrine.
All of a sudden, you're entertaining guests? Paimon's really struggling to understand how you work.
Okay, we can talk here. You asked me about the plan. In fact, I've been mulling it over for quite a long time. Before one makes a plan, what is the most important thing one must do?
Don't know. What is it?
You must understand the situation you are facing. The Vision Hunt Decree was obviously devised as a means of manipulating the Shogun. The ones behind it knowing full well her susceptibility as a puppet, with a single-minded focus on eternity. Yes, this is the strongest piece of evidence we have to go on. Now, we also know that every aspect of the Vision Hunt Decree's promulgation and execution has been enthusiastically spearheaded by the Tenryo Commission from the outset.
Ayaka was saying that every time they submitted a petition against the Vision Hunt Decree, the Tenryo and Kanyo Commissions would veto it straight away with no negotiation.
Yes, it's all too clear that both the Tenryo and Kanyo Commissions are in some form of collusion with the Fatui. Foolish humans, blinded by their greed. Thus, the current situation is that our Fatui antagonist is still at large, has the two rogue commissions wrapped around their finger, and is distributing delusions from the shadows. Unfortunately, given that said antagonist is under the protection of two commissions and the Raiden Shogun, we would be rather hard-pressed to track them down.
So, what should we do?
It will be easier for us to start with someone from Inazuma. So my plan is to incite rebellion in the Tenryo Commission.
Rebellion? What are you talking about? After everything you just said, it sounds like the Tenryo Commission has rebelled already!
When I say rebellion, I don't mean betraying the Shogunate. I mean, inciting a certain someone to betray the Tenryo Commission. If we manage to convince her, I'm quite sure we'll be able to get you another audience with the Raiden Shogun. I'll give you a clue. She's currently in charge of the Shogun's army, she visits the shrine at this time every month, and she is our guest today. She also appears to be standing right behind you.
Don't move a muscle! You've got some nerve showing up here in the shrine when there's an active warrant for your arrest! Don't even think about trying anything. Surrender now! You're coming with me to headquarters. Seize him!
Affirmative!
Kujusara!
It seems that you're forgetting. This is the Grand Narukami Shrine. Use of force here is strictly forbidden. Before you proceed, which of you would like to face criminal charges for dishonoring the Shogun,
Ugh! Gujiyai, please tell me you are not sheltering a wanted criminal here.
We are just friends. I don't see what sheltering has to do with it. Tell your subordinates to leave. We have things to discuss.
All of you outside!
As you wish.
Gujiyai, I'm a little curious. Does it not also dishonor the Shogun to hide a wanted criminal at her grand shrine?
You're the same as ever, Kujo-sara. No one can match you when it comes to loyalty to the Shogun.
As a servant, loyalty to the Shogun is my duty. And as a warrior, I dedicate my life to following the way of the Shogun.
Even though she will one day seize your vision too?
The Vision Hunt Decree is the Shogun's chosen course, and I shall not question it.
Oh, it's tragic. Such wholehearted devotion rendered meaningless by circumstance. Have you been kept in the dark? Or are you the only one left in the light?
Lady Guji, I need you to be direct. Tell me exactly what you mean.
The Vision Hunt Decree is a trap. Part of a Fatui plot to bring Inazuma to its knees. And your masters, the Kujo clan of the Tenryo Commission, they're the ones keeping the truth from reaching the Shogun.
You're saying the Kujo clan betrayed the Shogunate?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Gujiyai, your allegation is not only dangerous, but ridiculous! The Tri-Commission has served the Shogun since ancient times, and remains absolutely loyal to this day. Ever since I was adopted by the Kujo clan, I have seen and heard nothing but pure devotion toward the Shogun. At every level of the Tenryo Commission, especially from the head of the clan, Kujo Takayuki. He reveres the Musou no Hitotachi more than anyone. My own respect for the Shogun pales in comparison to his. How could he ever even dream of acting against the Shogun?
3 days. Come back here in 3 days, and I will show you the evidence. As a Guji, there's one thing I know very well. People believe whatever they want to believe. Some things you do not see, simply because you do not wish to look. And so, it falls to me to place the truth before your eyes, in all its ugliness.
3 days? I'll be here. But if I don't see any evidence, I will demand a formal apology for slandering the Kujo clan. Also, he will have to come with me.
Wonderful. Then I'll see you in 3 days. I look forward to it very much.
That was so scary! Paimon wasn't expecting to run into Kujo-sara here! But, Miko, you mentioned evidence of the Tenryo Commission's betrayal. Is that all in hand and good to go, or...?
Why are you always asking so many questions? Of course not. I just had to say something because I clearly wasn't convincing her.
Not entirely unexpected.
As plans go, changing the deity's mind is a huge gamble to begin with. We can't expect to be in control of every last detail when we're facing off against a god, can we?
Okay, but what are we gonna do, though? We only have 3 days!
If we want to get our evidence, we're going to need some help. Now, come with me. We must awaken the professional.
Hey.
Android Tanuki just turned into a human! What's going on? Paimon's never seen one of these before!
Not a Tanuki. I'm a Mutina. I'm so tired. If I don't get enough sleep, it'll stunt my growth.
Is this the professional you were talking about? She doesn't look very professional at all.
She is a member of the Shiumatsuban, a genuine, bona fide ninja.
Wow, a ninja? So was that one of those legendary ninja transformation techniques? Anyway, what's the Shiumatsuban?
It belongs to the Yashiro Commission, a secret unit under Kamisato Ayato. Now, Kamisato Ayato and the Yashiro Commission are neutral parties, so I have no right to give orders to the Shiumatsuban. However, convincing their most chronically lazy member to help us is well within my abilities. Here's what I need you to do. Go into town and find evidence of the Tenryo Commission's betrayal. It would not be appropriate for me to be seen there myself.
You make it sound so simple, but...
Oh, I thought you would have figured it out by now. All right then. I'll indulge you with a little more information. For a complete outsider, probing the inner workings of the Tenryo Commission is nigh on impossible. But since the three commissions work together to serve the Shogun, they have a close relationship. Someone from one of the other commissions might have an easier job of figuring out what they're up to. Now you're following me. The Shogun's army haven't given up on their search for you yet, but with the help of this Shiumatsuban ninja, I'm sure you'll be able to rendezvous with your friends. Don't forget, we're on a tight schedule here. Be sure to bring back the evidence in good time.
Brings you here. Did you meet with the resistance? How's the battle going? Is it safe for me to come out yet?
Not just yet. We saw people patrolling on our way here.
So, it's still not over. I guess you came here because you have something to discuss? I'll get someone to call for Miss Kamisato. Bear with me for 1 second.
I see. You have been through a lot since we last met. I understand. You need evidence of the Tenryo Commission's betrayal. Let me think. Now that you mention it, there is one thing that has always concerned me. The Shogun's army has been at war with the Resistance for a long time now, but not once has the Shogun ever inquired about it. I used to think that she simply didn't care, but looking at it now, perhaps the problem all along has been with the Tenryo Commission's reports to the Shogun.
What do you mean?
The Tenryo Commission presides over domestic military affairs. If they ever had any intention of concealing information in their reports, we would have no way of knowing. Meanwhile, the Shogun would incorrectly conclude that the Vision Hunt decree poses no threat and would stick to her decision. If we had access to their reports, it would confirm everything.
But as I recall, the only person authorized to access that kind of official documentation is Kujo Takayuki. It's heavily guarded too. Even with Sayu's help, swiping a document from under their noses is no easy task.
If only there was a way we could distract the guards just for long enough.
Yoimi is fireworks!
That's a very Toma-sounding suggestion. But it's a reasonable one. The statue of the Omnipresent God is right by the Tenryo Commission. If someone set off fireworks near the statue, they certainly wouldn't ignore it. While they were preoccupied with that, Sayu could infiltrate the Tenryo Commission and take the report, as well as any other evidence she might find.
Great! It feels like I'm getting closer and closer to being a free man again. It feels like it's been an eternity since we last sat down and talked like this. Well, it certainly felt like it to me. I've been looking forward to seeing you again every day since I got here. This tea house used to be my favorite hiding place, but now I've honestly lost track of how long it's been since I last set foot outside of here. Oh man, I want to go to the hot spring so badly.
Poor Toma.
Let's focus on the issue at hand. The sooner the Vision Hunt decree is abolished, the sooner Toma will be free. This was a reunion of sorts, but there's no time to catch up. We'll celebrate properly when it's all over.
Ooh, let's play the hot pot game again!
You're still thinking about that?
The Tenryo Commission is heavily guarded. Be careful when you get near. Let's meet back here afterwards.
Alright, first let's go to Hanamizaka to find Yoimiya!
Large firework? You sure came to the right person. As it happens, I made this really souped-up one just a couple days ago. But it's so powerful that I haven't found anywhere I can test it out yet. May as well give it to you. Let me know how it turns out. Don't forget, move well away from it after you light the fuse, and try to avoid burning your clothes. Also, it's best that you cover your ears.
Why does Paimon feel so nervous all of a sudden?
Don't worry, it's just a firework, come on! What's the worst that could happen?
We'll give it a try! Thanks, Yoimiya! Well, we got our distraction! Now we just need to wait for nightfall!
The essence of the Ame no Maha is to have the patience to move mountains.
I smell rabbit.
You! The warrant is for your arrest!
Oh no!
You!
And loads of people. If one of them spots me, I'll get caught. We need to get rid of them, or I won't be able to sneak inside. After I get the document, let's meet back at Komori Tea House, okay? Also, if I do get caught, please come rescue me.
Is this really a good idea? Anyway, let's make our way to the statue. Careful, that's it. Watch out for guards and don't get caught.
Well, how did it go? Well done. Let's wait for news from Sayu.
I know exercise helps you grow, but this was a little too much exercise. I feel so dizzy. Everyone is spinning. No, I can't sleep yet. There was something important I was supposed to do first. Oh, right, yeah, I got it. I didn't know how to find a document you guys were talking about, so I just swiped a whole bunch of stuff that looks suspicious. Here you go. I'm going to sleep now.
My lady, what are we looking at?
This sealed envelope must be an official report that the Tenryo Commission is preparing to present to the Shogun. In addition, we have correspondence with the Fatui. It seems that Gujiaya was right. They have been fomenting unrest behind the scenes. This should be ample evidence. Please take them to Gujiaya. I trust you will have a plan for the next step. I will also gather some people to try and root out the rest of the Fatui in Inazuma.
Still, mind yourself when you face the Shogun. I still get goosebumps just thinking about her drawing that blade.
Again, we'll just have to trust Gujiaya. She is close to the Shogun, so maybe she will have a way.
If Paimon remembers correctly, it should be time for a meeting with Yaimiko soon. Let's pack up our things and get ready to head to the Grand Narukami Shrine.
Lady Guji, Here I am, as promised. Rest assured, I came here alone and told no one about this trip.
I knew you would keep your promise after all. I'm sure you've barely been able to take your mind off it these past few days. Have you managed to get any sleep at all?
You're quite mistaken. I would never doubt the leaders of my clan. So, where is your proof?
Ah, how wonderful. Everyone's keeping their promises today.
Oh, you wouldn't believe what we had to go through to get our hands on this stuff.
Hand them to Sara. She can examine them for herself.
What is this? I see this document bears the official seal of the head of the Kujo clan, and it doesn't look like a forgery. I don't understand. Not a single word about the resistance, Sango no Miya, or the situation on the front line. What about the soldiers who gave their lives on the front line, or the hardship endured by the people? Do they deserve no mention? Utter disregard for human life. Why would they want to hide it?
For the sake of the Vision Hunt decree, of course. Don't you think the Shogun might reconsider her policy if all of the things you just mentioned appeared in this report?
So, the Tenryo Commission, they are deliberately deceiving the Shogun?
Yes. Now, who else do you think might be benefiting from the Vision Hunt decree?
This is a letter from the Tenryo Commission to the Fatui. The head of the Kujo clan kept this a secret from the Shogun, too.
Well, the things you wanted to see but also wished not to see are here before you. Surely. You aren't planning to turn a blind eye to them?
So everything I've ever held on to, it's all... How could they? Ugh! This betrayal is unforgivable! Takayuki, you've got some explaining to do!
Kujo-sara seems pretty angry, huh? Looks like our Tenryo Rebellion is successfully underway! Yep, let's catch up with her!
Hold on, Traveler. There's something else we need to discuss.
Huh?
Last time you entered the Plain of Euthymia, it was in front of the statue of the Omnipresent God, correct? You must find a way to recreate the circumstances of that day. If you can get the Raiden Shogun to open her heart to you once more before the statue of the Omnipresent God, you will have the opportunity you need. Take this with you as a farewell gift.
What is it?
The Omomori from the Grand Narukami Shrine are very potent indeed. I thought I'd put one aside for you. If you find yourself at your wit's end, take it out and see what happens. Maybe your prayers will be answered and all your problems will disappear in the blink of an eye. Or if you ever think about me during your journey, take it out, won't you? Who knows? Maybe I'll just end up appearing right in front of you.
Cut it out, Fox Lady! This isn't the time or place to be poking fun at the Traveler!
I'm sorry. Well then, time for you to face my hopeless fool of a friend. I'm counting on you.
Followed me here? You've got guts, I'll give you that. Since you are a witness, I suppose I can shield you from arrest. At least until I have received an explanation from Takayuki. But if it turns out that you have been deceptive in this matter, then not only will you be arrested immediately, but you'll also be charged with one more crime. Do I make myself clear? Good.
Ma'am, orders from the top. No one is allowed to enter.
Out of my way! I need to speak to him. I won't tell you twice.
Soldiers, quick!
Ready, steady, go!
No turning back!
Time for retribution!
Brace yourself! Don't hold back!
Storm the front!
Reveal thyself!
Midnight Phantasmagoria!
How dare you disregard my orders?
Master, I...
Go on, ask him! Don't let him intimidate you!
Master Takayuki, I've seen the report to the throne and the letter to the Fatui. Please, tell me why.
So this is how my documents went missing from headquarters. You stole them.
Should I take your words to mean that these documents were not forgeries? They were really penned by your own hand. Please tell me, Master. I need to know. Has the Tenryo Commission really betrayed the Shogunate?
Yes, I have dealings with the Fatui, and yes, the report you saw was penned by my hand.
He just came right out and admitted it.
The diplomats from Snezhnaya promised a very generous reward indeed. And all they requested of me in return was to see that the Vision Hunt decree is upheld. For too long, the Kujo clan's position has been coveted by so many. There is no shortage of clans who would tear us down at the first opportunity. So, when the chance arose to gain the backing of another powerful nation and crack down on our enemies at the same time, it appeared to me to be an excellent deal. I simply saw no need to inform you, Sara.
But you worship the Shogun. How can you betray her after all this time and act like it's nothing?
Betrayal? How can you call this a betrayal? The Fatui may think they are using me, but the reverse is true. What could they possibly hope to achieve? When the lightning strikes in Inazuma, they shall fall to their knees and tremble, paralyzed by fear and trepidation. After all, none can contend with the supreme power of the almighty Raiden Shogun and the Musou no Hitotachi!
Yeah, he doesn't worship the Raiden Shogun herself, but her power is a warrior, especially the Musou no Hitotachi. In fact, he seems to be way too into it.
But Master, what about loyalty? Ever since I was adopted by the Kujo clan, you taught me the importance of loyalty from servants to their superiors. But it's clear to me now that you wanted my loyalties to stop with the Kujo clan. So you were scared that I would betray you one day? You hypocrite! Preaching about virtue just to mask your own wretched selfishness!
Selfishness? I am but safeguarding the eternity of the Kujo clan. I'm quite sure the Almighty Shogun would be sympathetic to that. As would the former head of our clan.
Hate to say it, but his ego is getting in the way. If he thinks the Kujo clan is a match for the Fatui, Paimon thinks he's in for a nasty surprise.
I've doubted the Vision Hunt decree in the past. I asked myself, is this truly the correct thing to do, even though it goes against what I know in my heart to be right? But I chose to obey the Shogun. For as long as she leads the way, who among us is qualified to judge between right and wrong when we have not yet reached the end of the path? But now I realize that the path of eternity is one without end, while this path, it has long since been defiled by your selfish ways. So I'm going to tell the Shogun the truth about all this. If nothing else, my conscience will be clear.
Stubborn and futile. Report to the Shogun if you so wish. The Kujo clan's position is now unshakable, and nothing you can do will change this. The Shogun is at Tenshukaku receiving a Shinejnayan diplomat. A harbinger by the name of Signora.
Signora's the one behind all this? Ugh, not her again! Way back in Rito, Lady Hiragi said something about the Kanjo Commissioner meeting with an arrogant-sounding woman. We should have known.
A diplomat from Snezhnaya? Well, if she thinks she's leaving Inazuma in one piece, she's got another thing coming.
Sora stormed off! Do you think she's gonna go barge into Tenshukaku right now? You can say that again! Alright then, let's do this!
As long as we have the Musou no Hitotachi, the people of Inazuma have nothing to fear.
Keep back!
Let the show begin.